I approach a sound in a absolutely when I am doing my writing my script or when I am planning my scenes, how I'm going to shoot the scene. My films are quite content driven, you know, and quite heavy on content. So you have to transport the audience to that milieu. You have to transport the audience to that ambience. Unless they feel the terror of that situation or the gravity of that situation, it will not touch here. For in Madras Cafe, I had to create a civil war in Jaffna. Now we have not, we have whatever seen from the clippings and the documentaries, what you've seen, I've never been there. And I think we have not seen this part of the world in Indian cinema ever. So I had to create everything in south of India, in Kerala and Tamil Nadu. But I think through my production design, art direction, and especially sound, I think I'm somewhat we're quite happy that we have able to been able to achieve the ambience and the milieu.
There'll be a whole new civil war. God damn it, this is not a game.
First is procuring those sounds. That was a task for us. So those location sounds were very important for us. For example, the kind of choppers which our Air Force and the Army use, the kind of gunshots. So those were crucial for me. I've used guns, almost you will feel the bullets coming out. I went to Southeast Asia and I took some real guns, and I went to Bangkok, went to Malaysia. Then we shot those shots, especially the bullets coming out, those the close-ups. What I'm experiencing in Atmos is that it's giving me, in terms of the bandwidth, you know, bandwidth. It's giving me, it's transporting me in such a way that I can, I know, even if Vikram, John, and Jaya are moving in a checkpost. But I know what's happening inside the jungle. I know what's happening inside the Jaffna city. I know what's happening on the sea. So I think it's giving me that 360 degree paraphernalia. The introduction of the 3D films, especially now regular 3D films are coming. I think sound has become very, very important because the audience is experiencing that three-dimensional effect of the visual and the sound also. So I think that has educated the audience and us also a lot. So audience is evolving. Now audience is demanding that because they are experiencing every day those 3D films, three-dimensional films, where the sound is has to be, you know, that layered, you know. So this 3D, the films have changed the perspective of sound a lot for non-3D films and a film like this, which I am doing. So it is important that they have tasted blood, audience. So now we'll have to be very sure that we give them something new every time we come up.